Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. So today in this tutorial, I'm going to talk about how do you add Klarna to WordPress. So let's get into the video. So firstly, once you're on your WordPress site, and then once you're on your dashboard here, so what are you going to do if you want to add enable Klarna or add Klarna? So what are you going to do? Firstly, you go to download the extensions for Klarna. So for click on extension, click on discover, so and then choose the Klarna extension. So for example here, so click on browse extension and then search for Klarna. Okay, so when you get to here to the extension store, you need to look for Klarna and search for it. So here, when you get to Klarna, what do you have to do now? Here you have this Klarna checkout here, so click on it and then install this. Okay, so once you've downloaded and installed the Klarna checkout, and then you're gonna get back to your WooCommerce here, and then under settings, so if you scroll down to settings, okay, if you scroll down to settings here. Okay, so when you get to settings here, go to WooCommerce settings. So in WooCommerce settings, what you're going to do is you'll get to this tab here, the payments tab. So click on payments tab. So click on it and then scroll down under all payment methods. Scroll down and you should see Klarna option here. If you have successfully installed the plugin. And also, Klarna has approved your business. So if you need help with approving, with the approval, just reach out to Klarna and then make sure Klarna has approved your business, because if you have a valid business, you need to submit your valid business details to Klarna in order to get that for approval. So once you have approved and you have installed the plugin from here, so you should see these are the current options for me. So you should see Klarna here, and also on your, and also this depends on your region. So if your region supports Klarna, then you should also able to see this. Like my region doesn't support Klarna, so I don't have Klarna here, but you should see under pay later option Klarna. So once you see Klarna, all you have to do is enable that. So just hit on the switch and then hit on this button and then enable Klarna, and that's it. And then follow the steps and then get it done. So that's pretty much it is. Hope this information is helpful. I will see you in another video. Thank you.